Yes, good morning, children. Yesterday we had stopped it. The ones and tens, the number names, number in words. Okay, that's number 6. Now today we are comparing the numbers. Now we know which is the bigger by putting the sign, which we have learned in working till 20 only. Okay, now we are going to compare the numbers from 20 to 50. It is same, only the digits are changing here. So when we compare two digits, okay, two digit numbers with the bigger digit in the tens place. Now for an example, here 25 is there and here 32 is there. 5 is in ones place, 2 is in tens place. Here 2 also is in ones place here and 3 is in tens place. Now we compare the tens place number. Okay, we compare the tens place number, that is the number with the bigger digit. Okay, then it is the biggest number. When if it is, we compare 2 and 3. Now, so which is there? 2 is small and 3 is big. So here, but here in ones place, 5 is bigger and here 2 is smaller. But we are comparing that which is the bigger number. So we compare the tens place, 2 and 3. So now which is bigger, 2 or 3? 3 is bigger. So comparing to 25, 32 is a bigger number. Okay, this is the bigger number because it is 3 tens, 30. It is 2 tens, 20. So when we compare, we are comparing these numbers. Same here again. Here, for example, now here, if you take 4 and 3. Okay, one more number, 4 and 3. And I will take here 2 and 6. So, 6 is in ones place, 2 is in tens place, 3 is in ones place, 4 is in tens place. Here, 3 is smaller in ones place and 6 in ones place is bigger number. As we are saying, I told you, we are comparing to bigger numbers. Now, 4 and 2. Here, in tens place is 4 and here it is 2 in tens place. Okay? So, 4 or 2? 4, then 2, 3, 4. As we go on counting, after the numbers, the value goes on. The value increases, the number becomes bigger and bigger. As we learn. So, 4 is bigger here. So, then 2. So, 43 to 26. Now, which is bigger? You have to find. That is 43 and 26. So, 43 is here? 2. Right. Now 43 is a bigger. We have compared now which is bigger by seeing the tens place. But by putting the signs, now here, when we are comparing the signs with signs, that is bigger sign, smaller sign, and equal to. Okay? So here, now we are comparing, I said 25 and 32 is bigger. Right? Yes. Now, when we are comparing the sign, now we are always comparing the first number. I told you about this 30, 25, 32, comparing 32 is the bigger, right? But overall, now only we saw which is the smallest and bigger number by seeking to the tens place. Now, if we compare the number with signs, okay, put greater sign, that is bigger sign, smaller sign, or equal to. These are all symbols for bigger and smaller. This is the bigger sign. What is it is? Bigger sign. And this is smaller sign. Okay? And how to compare? And see, and this is equal. When the numbers are equal, we will see that if the same numbers are equal. So these are the signs. We see those two numbers and how to put this detail. Okay? Now 27, 41, some numbers I will write down here. 37, 27, 40, 37. So numbers I have written. In comparing, when you put the symbol, when I compare and write, I put in the small, bigger sign, smaller sign, or equal sign. So, okay. So here, when we are asking, asking to put the signs, we always compare the first numbers to this number. That 27 is a bigger or a smaller to 41. As here, 27 we have learned now, which is bigger and smaller. So 27, 2 is in 10th place, 4 is in 10th place. So here, 20 is less, 40 is bigger number. But here in the sign, we are comparing the this number to this. Whether 27 is bigger or smaller. So it is smaller. The smaller sign, we have to put this. This is the smaller. Left hand point, the smaller sign. Now 37 and 22. So 37 is bigger, 22 is smaller. So we are comparing this number to this number. Whether this number is big or small to then this number. So 37 is a bigger number. Okay. So the bigger sign will come, that is my right hand point. Okay. 47 and 37. Here again, 47 is a bigger number. 47 is a bigger number, 37. We are comparing only this number to this number. And we have to write about this number by putting the sign whether this number is big or small. So 47 is bigger than 33. So the sign will come bigger sign. Okay, now if the numbers are same, okay, this is small, big, all we have learned. Some more, now for example, 45, 45. Now here, 45 and 45, the same numbers, they are equal to, so this signs we are using equal. If it is 90, again 90. So same numbers, therefore they are equal. So when the numbers are same on the both side, that means they are equal. So you have to put the equal signs. Understood? Now one more. Some two examples again we will learn. 24, 44, 32. And 30. Now 24 is a bigger or smaller to 44. So 20s it is, this is in 40s. So 20 is less and 40 is big number. See the ones place here, 10th place. 4 is in 10th place and 2 is in 10th place. So bigger number is this. So we put here, we are comparing only this number. 24 is bigger or smaller. The first number only you have to see whether it is a big or small to this number and put the sign. So 24 is smaller, the sign is the left point here. My left hand point. This is my right point. The smaller sign you have to. 32 and 33. Again here, by one number only, it is less. It is only less. 32 is here, 32. So 32 is smaller and put this as sign. Understood? Now here write the numbers in increasing and decreasing order. Write the numbers in increasing order. How we have learned in pair working till 20. So here the 80, 12 for 27 and 40. Increasing means as a ascending order, the terms we have seen. So small to big. Now among this 18, 12, 27, 42, 12 is smaller. Then comes 18. So small to big we have to go. Then 20 is, you see the one space. And then even the 10 space. 27 and 42 are remained. So 27 is smaller and 42 is a bigger. So put here 27 and the bigger number goes. So we went in an increasing order. Well, 18, then we went in 20, 27, then 30 is not there. So 42 is the bigger number. So this is in an increasing order. So one more example, 25, 31, 40, 22. So which is the smallest here? 25, 31, 40, 22. So here all in 20. So 22 will come first because it's smaller. Again, 20 is only 25. So next number comes 25. So in 30s it is, 40s is. So 30 is smaller. So 31 will come. Then next comes the bigger number. So this is called increasing order. What it is called? Increasing order. Understood? It's the same thing, the decreasing. Decreasing order. That is changing. So you all complete that what homework I have given. Thank you.